Checking some of our top local stories, we just checked with the Park County Sheriff's Department this morning, and they tell us that all lanes of Highway 40 just north of Lyford are now open. They have been closed since about 5 this morning because of a two-vehicle accident. Two people were trapped inside their vehicles for a little bit, but they have been rescued, and police say they are expected to be fine. But again, all lanes of Highway 41 just north of Lyford are open.